of D.R.I.
Not bad.
And, I guess to start off,
there's a couple of them. Beneath the Wheel, it's got a bunch of cool bass lines and stuff in it. That's always fun. I was kind of going in a thrash hard, a bunch of newer stuff, and then something like any of the ones that got the bass lines. That's why I play the bass line. Like, I'm the one that controls how the song goes, you know? Stuff like that, you know, pretty much, but I have fun playing all of them, man. And we're in the process of trying to bring some of the other old ones back again.
You have a favorite memory in D.R.I.?
Oh. So many, I can't even... Probably my first show I ever did with them was like back in 99. And I wrote like 32 songs in 2 days. And I didn't think I was going to pull it off. And from California to Milwaukee, I sat in the back of the band and I practiced songs over and over and over again. And we pulled it off and it was amazing. And I had like, tears in my eyes afterwards. It was so much fun. That's probably it. And we played a festival in Germany for like 40,000 people about 6 years ago. We got to play with Slayer and Motorhead, Dead Kennedys. And it was probably the best day of my life. Texas is fine, but it's up in Seattle. So we're like all over the place.